Shundua said that the Khorixas Town Council will strategize and involve all stakeholders to give employment opportunities to the youth and the unemployed people living in surrounding farms. Shundua raised a concern that youth unemployment at the town is a serious matter and that council management has to make sure that preference is given to the inhabitants when it comes to employment opportunities. Khorixas has a population of about 17,000 inhabitants with approximately 70% unemployed youth. The mayor further said that council management will also put a program in place aimed to educate the youth on how to retain their jobs once employed. The mall is expected to create between 100 and 200 permanent jobs when it opens its doors in March, while the VTC is expected to create over 60 permanent jobs when construction is completed over the next 3 to 4 years.